All right, so here they're asking us to find the inverse. This function is an exponential function. So the first step in finding the inverse is to get rid of the function notation. So let's replace that with y. And then we'll have y equals 10 to the x power plus 2 over 10 to the x. Now remember, the next step is to switch the roles of x and y. So x equals 10 to the y plus 2 over 10 to the y. Now that y there is the inverse. So our task now is to solve for y. All right, so cross multiplying, we have x times 10 to the y equals 10 to the y plus 2. All right, at this point, I have 10 to the y on both sides. So I'm going to get those terms on the same side. So I'm going to go ahead and subtract 10 to the y. And that'll give us x times 10 to the y minus 10 to the y equals 2. All right, so at this point, 10 to the y is a GCF. So let's go ahead and factor that out. If I factor out 10 to the y, I'll be left with x minus 1. Dividing by x minus 1, we have 10 to the y equals 2 over x minus 1. OK, so now at this point, I want to get the y down. To do that, I'll apply the common log to both sides. Now, I chose the common log because that's a base 10. Doing that allows me to use the power rule. So I can bring that y down, and I'll get y times log of 10 equals log of 2 over x minus 1. Now, remember, log of 10 is just 1. You can do that on a calculator. All right, we have y equals log 2 over x minus 1. The goal was to find the inverse of this, and there it is. So last step is to bring back the function notation. So instead of y, we'll write f inverse of x equals log of 2 over x minus 1. And so that's our answer. That's the inverse of the original exponential.